Hi, welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. So in our last episode we encountered alien life. That guy's gonna be a pain. Got nothing else to scan ya.
Going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Shit, you hear that?
I wish I didn't.
Why is he not following me? Okay.
The hell's that? Damn, watch out! What is this thing? I think it was...
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was, how'd it cloak like that?
Let's scan it.
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Could I shy?
Wreckage ahead.
It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit! Moving on our perimeter!
It's an ambush! Oh hell, they got the jump on us! Careful, they got one of those animals! Watch for cloaking!
The hostage!
Us or them! They forced this! Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8!
Now who's dead, asshole?
Okay, so when you press Alt again, you change from left hand to right hand.
There! We got them all! Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
See if we can flight scan recorder anything. Here. We'll give us a dark read. Can you scan anything? Just couldn't place it exactly on him. It must be another drop.
Structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Looks like it's a broken lightning rod.
Could explain why the building's damaged. Storms hammered the place.
And my shield.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Anything this side? Just containers. Technology and we've got nothing to scan.
Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Door is locked.
What's all this about?
It's a weird alien machine.
Huh, figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
Something else here we can scan.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably? What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit.
That can't be good. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Well, we're turning things on. We don't really know for what reason.
Samurai about now.
So where was the door that was closed? Very low. Okay.
Oh, hey, that door opened.
Anything to scan? Nothing.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well.
Whatever this is, it scans as being.
Watch it! What is this? There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Doesn't say. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door? Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
Oh, okay. Guess that's it for the alien building.
Theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty arc. Weather's still crappy.
Okay, see you.
What it looks like to defend against lightning.
path down on the right. You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. That's static.
What do you want? I don't understand you. I'm from the military.
It's great. They got it.
We got you. Keep your head down.
Box them in, Liam.
Detonate kill zone.
We're clear. Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Pistol scope. Doubt there's anything here to scan. Okay, let's get on with it. Next location. Take a breath in anomaly. So far you're just scared, huh?
Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Here's a waypoint.
Ryder, more of those aliens ahead.
They see us!
Here we go!
Not much for talking, are they? Look out! More of their pets! This is for Kirkland!
Guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
It's food. I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Let's get a better look at what we just scanned. Let's go take a look at that cave.
Check that out.
Now this looks more like the Golden World my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home.
600 years ago. And then, who knows? If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lost.
Dead animal here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving. How is this even possible?
Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe? Shielded by the cave all these years?
While the rest of the planet died?
Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda.
What the hell is this? Little dark clouds. Nothing to scan. Whoa, there's something. I think we know at the crash site of a strange spaceship. Yep. Came from up there. Lots of alien structures here.
What is this?
Pretty serious looking operation.
Flares going up.
Oh great. Thank you.
It's not company.
It looks like a whole patrol.
Don't want them to drag us off like grey.
Push them back. No way in here.
Just as well. Not equipped for a big fight.
corner, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Units get caught on.
Watch it.
Keep hearing the sounds like the Reapers might in Mass Effect 3.
How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
one left to win. Ah, got the final shot in.
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland. Stay pissed. Use it. Will do.
Just remember, we need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover!
Hang on!
Oh, cool. She's biotic. Biotics are cool.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Okay, they didn't drop any
Ryder,
mods.
Your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Just checking for some mods. Time to get to my dad. I think that's it for us for now. We've run out of time, so thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, have fun.